Fun fact, sex is more enjoyable when you're not on hormonal birth control. This is Students for Life, an anti-abortion group trying to convince you to go off of your hormonal birth control and have sex. This makes no sense. How you could be against abortion and then encourage people to have sex with no protection, beyond me.